doing?
Mother!
What the hell's the matter with you, you... Come on, pants hurt!
Yeah, they hurt. I hope it hurts.
Sal Lagnano is a good man.
A good man?
He's a legitimate businessman.
Businessman?
What?
Oh, my God. You know what that sounds like? He's a crook, George.
He owns a taxi cab company. He's organized that.
Oh, my God. He's a cab driver. He knows everything about boxing, right?
Yes.
I don't think so. I think he's going to steal your son's money and rob him blind.
Why would you think that? Why would you even think that? Why can't you trust anybody with...
I know people. I know, George. You think I don't know anything, but I know people.
I know you know
and
people.
And that Sal Lagnano banana, we don't need that in our lives.
We haven't made $1 with these kids.
You betrayed
nothing
me.
For them. I didn't.
You betrayed.
He's a crook.
What's Mickey supposed to do? Dickie's in jail.
We're not talking about his trainer, sweetheart. We're talking about his manager. That's me.
Yeah, but Mom, maybe Mickey should try something different.
What are you doing opening your mouth in my kitchen? You owe me $200.
I said I was going to pay you next week.
I don't want another word out of you. That was last month you told me 2 weeks. Did you take sides against me in my own house? You owe me money?